It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
And we know from history only bad, bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. Oh.
Returning fire.
Oh my goodness.
Quick thinking pays off. Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Turns it around. Boom! Ho-ho-ho.
Opponent too. Breaking that steel wall, he has tremendous power.
I'd say so.
Making his way up the cell wall.
Apparently he loves chaos.
Remember though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
And he's finally hit the peak. And guys, if history is any indication, here's where things get really interesting.
That's certainly one way to put it.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Oh my God, no.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
He was thrown off the top of the cell.
There are so many iconic names attached to this sort of match. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold, Big Boss Man, Triple H, Rikishi, The Rock. I can go on and on and on.
How about that fateful night between The Undertaker and Mankind?
Knee to the gut.
My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
Is there a special secret to winning a Hell in a Cell match?
You have to be willing to leave your humanity behind. Become the most vicious possible version of yourself, because that's what it takes to win inside Hell in a Cell.
You can hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
He's one step ahead there.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Hell is a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position. position at the top of Hell in a Cell. And set him up.
That's going to hurt.
Here he comes, back down the cell wall.
Comes back into the ring.
Here he comes, back down the side of this cell.
He's back into the ring.
Man, just a multitude of strikes. Wow. Turning the tables there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Knee strike.
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point.
He can't take any more of this. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Instead of attacking him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Counters that.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee. Ooh, sharp elbow.
And set him up. Turnbuckles.
Oh, sharp knee.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. And out of the ring he goes. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Punishing their opponent.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
Sent a message with that one. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
To the ring.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Just punishing their opponent.
See the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Uh-oh. And the deals. He is in complete control. torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow there at this point. Foot meet face.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
That's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
And he's able to counter.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Inside the cell. Into the turnbuckle.
Strong knee connects.
He's entered a state of distress now.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Great counter. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Sharp knee. And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to his point.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Quick exchange of counters there.
To land. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is. Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
Really gave you the first hit, Byron. At the top of the cell now.
Why? Why? Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Michael, there is no room for error here.
Yeah, one slip up and it's trouble.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Double axe handle.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be your last.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. And finds a counter.
Up into the torture rack.
These guys. The opening is there for the taking.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Perched on the shoulders. Savage knee to the face. All he has to do is capitalize.
Being carried around with ease.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Look at this. Incredible. That deadlift German suplex. Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody going to do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
It's hard to watch.
Brutal fall off the cell, all the way down to the floor.
That'll change his career forever, Cole, and frankly, it'll probably change mine.
is a perfectly placed target.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
Exclamation point!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
He's got him scouted. Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Listen to this place! It's electric! Crank in the head.
Just breaking down the opponent.
And able to counter.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ow!
And he goes into the ring.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Up into the torture rack.
Oh! Feast your eyes.
The big gun fired yet again.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point!
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Good golly, what a knee!
Jarring impact.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Isolating the arm.
Settlement.
Tama!
An important victory for him in this match.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.